Getting ready. I'm Jeff Hendrickson, the principal at Lanigan, for those of you who don't know. Other principals are all here. Mr. Palvino is here. Thank all of you for supporting our music program. Music is really a gift that the kids can start to open. Fifth grade in Fulton and continue to unwrap and get better, practice, and do all the great things that we want them to learn. Perseverance, determination, teamwork, practice, all those things that we're looking for. And they've done an exemplary job through a tough year to be able to show you what they've learned. So thank you. I hope you continue to support them. And we appreciate you coming out. Thank you to Mrs. Evans, Mrs. Adele, and Mrs. Pasagi, formerly Miss Bird, thinking of the way. So without any further ado, Orchestra, are you ready? All right.
Let's give them a hand.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jeff Henderson, the principal at Lanigan. We're wrapping up the other principals are over there. I won, so I get to control our fantastic multi-school band. Give them a hand to get started. They've been working really hard. And you've been supporting them. We appreciate that. We all appreciate that at school. Music is really a gift as they start to open in fifth grade, to continue to open throughout their school career and their life. So thank you for supporting them. We appreciate that. We appreciate Miss Mata. One more round of applause for our band.
Thank you again for joining us tonight for our Fairgrave, Lanigan, and Balney Elementary Band Concert. This is our first concert in over a year, and actually, this is the first concert for some sixth graders because their first concert was canceled because of weather. So here we are. Fifth grade, first concert, some sixth grade, first concert, and most sixth grade, second concert ever. It's certainly been a trying year, but I would like to focus on the dedication, hard work, and commitment of these band students. Let's give them a round of applause. On tonight's program is Bringer of War by Brian Bollages. instrument is not easy, and it certainly is a lot more challenging in a virtual and isolated environment. However, these students persevered. They attended our Google Meets, and then they were finally so excited to have in-person band lessons starting back in April. Now, thank you, families, for allowing us to have this opportunity tonight by bringing your son and daughter to our rehearsal. We've only rehearsed as a band only for 1 week. So they're doing a lot on less, but they're doing a great job. I'd like to recognize someone special in the audience. Her name is Sarah Capron. Please stand up. So that's Miss Capron. So Miss Capron was my student teacher from February to March. She taught all these students when we were 100% virtual. She did a great job online. This year, she graduated from Syracuse University in May, and she's continuing her education on her master's degree at SU. I have something for you.
So anyone playing on a school instrument
should leave their instrument here tonight. We will be sending them away to get repaired and cleaned and just general maintenance on those instruments. Thank you again for coming out tonight.
Okay.